Could we just get tiny bits so the light hits this side more?
Wait.
Yeah. There he is.
One, two, three. Do some stuff looking straight out the window. Make your eyes look dead. One, two, three. One, two, three. Trim down part of it. One, two, three. Look off towards this window, kind of.
Yeah.
I want to say stop. There you go. Look out. Sort of laterally at the window. You can make your eyes move that way. Yeah, that way.
Right outside?
Yeah. Two more towards me. Perfect. One, two, three. Inflate your chest out. One, two, three. Move your chin to about the level of your shoulder. Do you see yourself in that mirror at all?
No.
Okay. And it's really interesting from your angle. Let's see if I can pick over it. One, two, three. One, two, three. Just 1 second. One, two. Put both hands above your head, crunch under your abs, and look out the window. You really can't see yourself in that mirror at all. When you look in that mirror, can you see me?
I see you.
Look at me in the mirror. One, two, three. One, two, three. Chin down a touch. One, two, three. Okay, give me a last grip. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Give me a couple of your favorite poses. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Give me a couple of back shots.
Last grip.
Rotate it a little so the light hits it better. Other way. Let's go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Keep hold for 1 second.
What's that?
There we go. One, two, three. One, two, three. And one more back shot. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Do that same thing. Sorry, one more time. Good, nice.
I could take off the khakis. That's kind of fun. That's different.
Yeah. Those are cool shoes and socks, too.
Not that I shot them, but they're really good.
Are you kind of a little bit of a close horse?
What?
Are you a little bit of a close horse?
Exactly.
You pay attention to what you're wearing, what you look like.
Not at all. I mean, a little bit, yeah, but I'm not like the guys on Instagram where like, I got my BQ shorts with my Nike. Yeah, I'm not like that. I'm just like, give me something that looks good.
Why don't you take off the socks too so I can get under the feet? I'm guessing this place is reasonably clean. How many times are you eating a day right now?
Six.
Six, and it's like, we sleep for 8, so we're up for 16. So 16 divided by 6. Shooting like every 4.5 hours?
Two, three hours?
16 times 3, 18,
so it's less than 3 hours.
You sleep for 6 hours a night?
No, I
Yeah, guests just sleep all the time. This is like, so many people would be jealous of you right now because you're basically just focusing on your show prep for like 2 to 3 weeks. I almost never get somebody that's that lucky.
Right. Well, I'm in college, so.
Yeah. How do you feel about the show prep? I mean, like, do you feel like it's going well or you don't really know? Or?
No, I feel like it's going really well. It's just, yeah, the past few weeks have been suffering. That's just part of it. But yeah, I feel it's going really well. I mean, everything's going great, to be honest.
Is your coach at all, is he a manipulator with the head? You know how a lot of coaches, that's almost what they're good at? Like manipulating people to get through hard spaces in a test? Does he talk to you that much about your like mental mindset or anything like that? No. You just like do this and you're like sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Awesome.
Huh. So I'm shooting you down to your knees and see if there's a way you can stand there where you get some light down to the thighs so that it doesn't take too much. Let's see what that looks like.
Last 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks have been the hardest part, and my diet changes slightly where I get more food, more carbs. So, I mean, so far this week, I've been feeling a lot better. Like, next week's going to be really easy. So, that's like my last 4 weeks, and then it's the week of the show. So.
When do you think would have been the best time, timing wise, to shoot you, from my perspective?
Probably, I mean, just later in the week because I'm drier, like Saturday of last week, Sunday, around that time, I was really dried out. And I was kind of flat.
When you refeed on Sunday and get softer?
Yeah.
Huh.
So, I mean, by Friday, I should be a lot better.
Okay. Try to do some stuff where you tie your leg in and I'll count to three. Try to make the legs come out when I count to three. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good, nice. Have the shorts come up higher on your thighs from the bottom and come a little farther off your hips on the top. Do some of the same stuff. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. The far arm put behind your neck. Yeah. And the closer arm, pull on the fabric and look down on that side of the body. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Look, do some stuff where you're looking at me. 1, 2, 3. Watch out for your lips. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Lean back against the wall and see how the light falls in there. So put your head back against the wall, kind of open your lips. Twist it off a little bit to this side. Open up your lips. And then look down at me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Rotate your feet a little laterally, other way. And then both sides laterally up. There you go. And bend into them a touch. Make your thighs connect. And then face back up and off to the side and look at me and open up your lips a little bit. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Make your face go that way. Towards the left. Yeah. And then look at me and open up your lips. That's cool. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Good. Pull down on the fabric on both sides, keeping the face the same.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Tilt your shoulder, this one, just a little bit so more light hits your torso. Even a little more. That's cool. Nice. You can look down in the middle of your body for yourself. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And look at me. Nose a little farther this way. Chin down. Open up your lips a little bit. 1, 2, 3 times. 1, 2, 3 times. Good. Actually face about 45 degrees towards the light. That's cool. Thanks.
One, two, three, big. One, two, three, big. Look at me. One, two, three. Chin down a little bit. Open up the mouth. One, two, three. One, two, three. Twist that shoulder a little towards me. Other way. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Open up your lips. 1, 2, 3. Nose more towards the sun. Eyes at me. Mouth open. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Good, nice. Take off the shorts, but stay in that space.